as he doesn't get tensed in the game, if wherever in the match, whichever match, whatever he plays, he will be very calm, cool. That makes him, he doesn't get any tensed or anywhere in between the match or anything. That is the added advantage what he has. He's able to win the matches because of this calmness and everything.
So let's kick things off. Let's start this conversation by talking a bit about Vilavan's development over the years. He started playing squash at the age of 9. He's 22 right now. Of course, he has lots of years ahead of him. But so far, have you been happy with the progress that he's made on the squash front?
Well, like he was always targeting one age above him. Say like 9, under 11, he was targeting under 13. So he had the target like that. So he was able to achieve most of this his achievements, like Asian juniors, British juniors. We felt very like very happy when he achieved the first British junior after, I think, more than like 15 years. No Indians have achieved it. That made us very proud of him and giving him more perseverance about the squash. And being a left-hander, it was much easier for him to pursue more. And if you take a group of 10 or 15 people, like one or two left-handers will be there. So he had very good scope in squash. So we put him more into squash morning and evening. So he got his talent and he came up very good.
And I'm very curious to know, what was your mindset like as a parent when you were trying to nurture him? Did you encourage him to take up sports all out? Did you also focus on the fact that he had to take care of his academics? What was your message to him while he was growing up?
He had the talent. So we were much 70%, 80% we were focusing on squash, then the academic. But we need, once we must have put him in Chennai or anywhere, he must have not done that much of academically, he must have not concentrated much. So that is why we need him, some of the degrees he should get it. And he wants to focus much of squash. So we decided to put him in Columbia. But our thing was most of him to be pursuing more with squash only.